pregnant, knowing it could fall 7 times the sun. What is Satan? Is there really a tyrant that should be dragging us into shelter for protection? That should really be a way to sleep? Or is he just the silent piece of this forward? It pays us like over to 60, to progress. It is insane how failure is an intimidation to most. How the symbol of defeat can alter my life. How does a cloud with no silver lining? People will instantly believe themselves in shadow and their hopes in shreds because of failure. And that is incorrect. Failure is nothing to be afraid of. It is simply the opportunity to try again more intelligently. Failure should be seen as a foundation. You need it to progress in building your strength and succeed. And it is how we transform it that will make a difference. First and foremost, it's a lesson, making us rise from it stronger and more prepared. Because failure will come, whether it's gentle or fierce, sudden or expected. And having the courage to move on will truly make a difference. Overcoming a failure is so crucial because it is what will make a difference. When you face your fears, move from them, and take action, you will only succeed and advance. Now, you need courage, you need passion, and you need determination because what you will see will not be true. But if you believe in the positive and you conquer the negative, you can only achieve the good thing. You can only master different things and succeed. And remember, the wealth is all we brag about. The wealth success is what we brag about. It is the overcome of failure that is more inspiring, that will truly divide the winners and the losers. Now, there are people out there whom we look up to, the great successes of humanity. Michael Jordan, Steve Jobs, J.K. Rowling, Albert Einstein. The list goes on, and each has done something better than the other. But while it is success that makes them stand out, it is failure that we live together. Because it is impossible to live without failure, unless you live so carefully that you might as well not live at all, in which case you fail by default. Now, while we enjoy, now, and if I am to bring myself into this, I can guarantee that even I have been in a fail to win situation. We all know the monkey bars and the skateboard and the ceaseless whales that come with it. But at the time, when 5-year-old Nour saw the big kids on the monkey bars, she was so frightened, she decided she would not tolerate this. After 5 months of repetition, and let me tell you, agonizing would work, now 5.5-year-old Nour can now swing on those monkey bars better than the kids can even dream of swimming. So how I believe that failure was final. How I believe that it was a tyrant, like so many people out there believe. I doubt I would have been able to achieve that goal I so desperately wanted to achieve, to climb those monkey bars. And also, I would not have been able to understand safety. Now, whilst we enjoy the surging happiness that comes from success, it is only foolish to believe we can build distance from it. Whilst it is impossible to believe success itself, it is, however, possible to believe complacency, one of the most common outcomes of success. This rather faint and discreet emotion will most certainly result in failure. So it is fair to say that while success, that while failure is a dark cloud with a silver lining, success is a silver cloud with a silver lining, a silver cloud with a dark cloud. And the best weapon is awareness. Knowing that both are good and bad can make it the most powerful. And using hope and courage to drive through those pillars we call failure and success. So in the end, failure doesn't define our life. It is what we are recognized as in time. So in the end, success is not defined by our life. It is certainly what we recognize our life for. But do they make up our lives? I don't think so. why you're so different. So in the end, I don't think success is more important than failure, but rather the vice versa. So never fear failure. Embrace it. Embrace it by battling it.